Hey, how about one for the scrapbook, Professor?
If you don't mind, Sergeant, I'm trying to document this area for study.
Put the lady down and talk about this man to freak.
As you wish.
Stop!
Anders, get out of here!
I'll come quietly if you let him live.
Sir,
I'm okay. Spirit of Fire, this is Forge. I lost Anders.
What happened?
Some massive elite came out of nowhere.
Captain, I'm tracking her transponder. It's heading away from the planet.
Damn it.
Sergeant, get up here on the double.
Already en route, sir.
We're all accounted for. Why haven't we left yet?
Why aren't you in the med bay, Sergeant?
The Professor's signal has gone to light speed, headed for the border.
That puts it outside weapon range.
What? We have to go after her.
Sir, I can only track that transponder a few more seconds.
Captain!
Sir, Anders represents a significant security breach.
Serena, get us underway immediately. Follow that signal.
Aye, aye, sir. So, we left a note saying we're leaving, right?
Where the hell are we, Serena?
We're in orbit around a planet in the middle of... Actually, I'm still working on that, sir.
Anders?
The Covenant vessel we pursued appears to have taken cover on the planet's surface. I have rough coordinates.
Any sign of other Covenant activity?
Not that I can detect. Although this world is giving off some pretty crazy readings.
Get Forge down there.
I believe he's already aboard a Pelican, awaiting your word.
Spirit of Fire, Elephant Recon teams Echo and India are clear of hostiles and moving to potential base sites. Over.
Roger that. Sergeant Forge, you will need to clear that fire line just ahead of your location and get to your beacon. We'll follow up at that time.
Welcome to Mission 8. So we encountered some flood now.
Train squads out of that elephant.
Units.
Alright, so we got a train squad out of the elephant that we got here. So we're gonna have to do that. Let's do that. Let's lock down. And they took Professor Sanders, the Arbiter did, so that's not good. Let's lock down this elephant though. And try to get him to make some troops for us. There we go. Let's say, why isn't he not locking down? But there he goes. Alright, let's make some marines. That's unlock. And flamethrowers. So we have some anti-infantry. Let's just make as many as we can right now. 6 and 5, sure. We'll go with that. We need to build a little bit of army because there's some Covenant waiting for us. Right there. We got some Marines trained. Pretty fast. It's pretty fast, actually. So that's going to be good. And then we will take them and try to protect that elephant. And kill all those Covenant. I mean, look at them all. That's a lot. They got a Brute Chopper. They got a few of them. Wow. They are definitely ready for us. They got a few Brutes there. We're going to have to build some anti-infantry for sure. Let's build another one, though. It's just way up enough. And then we'll go at them. Uh-oh. Let's go get them, man. Go get them. Come on. Kill the Brute Chopper. Look at him taking out our Marines like nothing.
Local units.
This is not good. There we go. All right, let's get back. Get back, please. I do not want him to get hit. Let's move this flag. Let's move it right here. That way we can just attack him when we get more guys, because, man, it's just not working right now like that. We are running out of resources too.
Local units.
Take them out, guys. Take them out. Nice. We can't even repair. Fantastic. All right, we got two more in the works, and then we'll be good to go. All right, let's just do one more. Sure, we got enough resources. We're not gonna have enough after that though. And then we will unlock it, and we're gonna move on up, try to take out their infantry and the brute choppers, see if it works. I hope it does. We don't have that many units, so this might be, whoops, this might be interesting.
Local units.
Serena, I thought you said there weren't any signs of the Covenant down here. What do you call all this?
Designation Jirohane, aka Brutes, responsible for the attack on Harvest.
Yep, definitely got some brutes in here. Okay, let's focus on that guy. Also, maybe he can go in there and help us out just a little bit, because I know they got turrets on there, but I don't want him to take too much damage. Oh, I don't want to move over there. What am I doing? Okay, let's move it on one side. I think that'll be better, because we don't want to get hit from all directions. We do not want to lose that elephant, because it's all we got. Alright, let's lock him down. Right there. We're going to build a few more Marines, because we definitely are losing them pretty dang fast. This is not good.
Spartan Red Team reporting in. Sergeant, we will flank the enemy and move to your location.
Thank you. We need some help for sure.
Yes, all the way.
Hopefully we can move him out of there so he doesn't die. There's the Spartans. Nice. Those things will help us out. Nice, took one out. Sergeant Forge almost got taken out right there.
Ready to burn.
Okay, let's build one more.
Yes, on the way. Right away.
Let's hit up that brute chopper. Okay, we're not going to worry about him right there with Forge. What is this guy doing? I didn't say go over there and die. Not what I wanted.
Local units.
All right, let's move on up here. I'm so glad the Spartans came in, because it was tough. We were not going to do it.
Local units.
By ourselves, no way. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Our beacon All right. is just up ahead. Should be easy going now.
Got it.
Right away.
Good. Okay, let's move that elephant. Let's get these guys to collect these supplies, because we need that.
Echo is operational. Situation normal. All is... Hold on. Something's... Movement. We've got movement all over.
We got some flood over there.
Help! Help! They breached our...
All right. So, the flood took them out, looks like.
Echo signs are offline. Quite suddenly, I might add.
That's not good.
Take a team out there and find out what's happening.
On the way.
Yes. All right, we're going to have to go venture over there and check them out.
On the way. Prepped and ready.
See what that might be.
Yeah, reporting in. Elephants unpacking. Hold for... Wait. Over there. What the hell?
Yep, they
that?
Still got flood going. Okay. Let's build some Marines.
Yeah.
In the meantime...
India signs are offline as well. How very ominous.
Wow, they're taking all our guys out. That's not good. Let's pick up those supplies. Should we get those going? Look how much faster it is when we get those crates. It's very fast. As I say, hopefully we can build another flamethrower, but it doesn't look like we have enough resources yet. Let's build one more. There we go. And then we're going
to
move. See if there's anything over there. I don't think there is, but you never know.
Moving.
Nope. Okay.
Flamethrower ready, sir.
All right. I think that's all we can do for now. Let's go ahead and unlock it, and let's get everybody moving. Let's put him here, and then we'll move everybody in front of him because we do not want him to be a hit. So let's do that. This could be a slow process moving forward with this elephant, I think. So let's take our time. And just take him out when we see him.
On the way.
Let's go up here.
Where to? Going.
Have the elephant follow behind him.
Standing by. Let's go.
Alright. Which way do we want to go here? What's over there? Anything? I don't know if anything's over there, but we're going to go this way because that's the way to go.
Ready.
keep moving this guy behind him. See if we encounter any elites or anything on the way. Brutes. Not seeing anything right now, which is good. This guy's staying back. All right, let's move him up just a little bit closer. Keep going, guys. Keep going. All right, I think we're going to start seeing some signs of flood pretty soon.
We're good to go.
Let's keep him moving, too.
Local units.
All right, nothing yet, huh? Surprised.
Ready to deploy.
Really surprised.
Local units.
Nothing over there. All right. Let's go this way. See what's over there.
Right away.
We should build some more Marines too in the meantime.
Local
All right,
units.
Now we're seeing some signs of stuff here. Ooh, what are these? Flood egg? Is that what it said?
Local units.
We gotta take these out.
We must be close.
Gotta take those things out.
Forge here. I believe teams Echo and India are compromised. Over.
Covenant? I'm not reading any brute signatures.
Not Covenant, sir. Something else. Something worse. Much uglier.
Looks like the Flood are really taking them out. Those things are definitely ugly. Alright, how we doing over here? Take them out, please.
Right away. Clear out that crap around the elephant. We need to get it mobile.
There we go. I wonder if these things will explode and release those other Flood. Or if they just kind of sit there and look ugly. But we're going to destroy them nonetheless when we get a chance. Looks like they're throwing stuff at us. What is that about? Alright, let's move these guys closer to the action. Okay. Let's go over here with these Spartans. So we can get some damage on them. Let's move these guys here. Man. We're not going to worry about them. Let's move as a team here. Let's go this way. Let's make some more Marines and stuff in here. There we go. Okay, let's move this flag. Let's move it right there. Alright, let's get these supply crates. He's getting bombed. That's alright. Take out these Flood, please. They don't no need to sit there. And just look at it. There we go. Alright, let's take out these other guys here. Can this guy get these crates? Yeah, he can. Okay. Let's get those other crates too. Yep, there you go. Alright, let's check out those eggs over there. Let's move these guys over here with them. Can we build some more guys? Yes, we can. Almost enough to build another one. There we go. We're sitting at 16 out of 44 population, so we really don't have too many guys. But we got enough, I think, to take them out. So that's good. How we doing? How we doing? Let's move that Spartan over there, help him out.
Local unit.
All right, let's move together, guys. Let's take them out. I think we found ODST. Okay, yep, we got some ODSTs right there that we found. Nice. That will definitely help us out.
Local units.
All right, let's try to take out all these guys around our elephant, so we can get that thing back. Because I mean, it just looks creepy. What's that guy doing?
Local units.
Thank you. Okay, let's build some more Marines in the meantime. Put them a little closer. Taking some heat in this little battle. Losing some guys. So let's focus on that thing right now.
Local units.
You guys go that way too. Help them out, please. You too. Nice, I think they got it. Awesome. Oh no, he's taking our ODST. Look at him, he just grabbed him. Forge down, oh man. We lost a lot of guys here. That is not good. I didn't expect us to lose that many guys.
Local units.
Moving.
Take out the thing. Thank you. All right, we just got a few more guys.
Let's get you home.
That we can take out. There we go.
Sergeant, I'm approving your beacon for a firebase site. Serena, prep pods for launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Location marked and pods launched. Don't do it wrong, boys.
All right. So we can actually build a firebase now. Nice. That is going to help us out, get some supplies.
Spartan
and all that stuff. So we definitely need it. What is this red thing over here? Something else lingering? What is that about? I'm not sure. I think we killed them all, though. I think it looks good. We got some more eggs sitting over there. Let's wait just a little bit here. And then we will go and... There we go. Station complete. Let's build some supply pads. First and foremost. They're already attacking the base. Wow. Let's get that going. Another supply pad. We'll build a barracks here.
And scary. These organisms are interesting. Our database has nothing on their origins. Or, well, anything about them, really. At first glance, they appear to be a species of virulent, parasitic organisms that thrive by consuming other sentient life of sufficient biomass.
Blast them! Serena! You ever hear the phrase, too much information?
Alright, so those flood, pretty unknown to us. So trying to figure them out. But, kind of already know it, playing the other Halo campaigns, which is good. We gotta take them out, that's all I know, that's all I care about. Right now. We can't even upgrade that yet. Okay, we gotta get a reactor. There we go. Get those resources coming in. That's gonna help us out. Okay, let's keep on moving here. Take out those eggs. Because those things look weird. I don't know why there's red right there, because we took everything out. It's interesting. Maybe something in the ground. I really don't know.
I'm on it.
Let's keep moving here, guys. We got some more guys coming to our base, but we should be good with those turrets on there, I think. I'm hoping anyway. Got the barracks coming up next. Yeah, we should be alright with those turrets. Alright, how are we doing here? Doing alright?
Oh.
Check out these eggs. I don't know why they're not shooting. I guess you gotta just target them and they'll do it. You do not want to lose too many guys here.
Local units.
Alright, let's shoot that one. There we go.
Barracks complete.
Take them all out right there? I think we did. Barracks is complete. Let's go ahead and move on up. We got some supplies coming in, so that's good. Alright, new blood. Flashbang, get those upgraded. And then we're going to start making some guys. Upgrade these turrets so they can help out a little bit more against the anti-infantry. Against the infantry, I say, so the anti-infantry.
All right,
looking good here with the elephants. Let's keep going.
Turret improved. Local
we got a little army right here. It's just staying alive.
Turret improved.
So that's been nice. Let's lock him down. We're gonna build a few more marines right there, so we can have him close to the elephant. And then we're gonna keep moving.
New blood, research.
We should lock this one down too, so we can build other ones in the meantime. So we can save a little bit of time, hopefully.
Base under attack. More resources required.
There we go. Okay. Base is under attack. Now we got some Covenant coming here. Ooh, they're taking out that turret pretty fast. We got that one upgraded to anti-infantry. That one too. Let's do that one. Let's do that one. I think this is doing the... Yep, okay. It's doing those. We're going to have to build another reactor to upgrade. Keep upgrading. Build another one here. Okay, let's go and unlock that one. We're gonna unlock this one too when that one is done.
Improved. Flashbang. Research.
Alright, here we go. Let's move on up. And take these elephants somewhere else. Oh, there's ODST up there. I didn't even realize that. You know what? We gotta take a few guys. We gotta take a few guys over there real quick. I didn't even realize that. Wow, we totally missed them. We need those ODSTs. That will certainly help us out. Okay, we can't upgrade yet. That thing's almost dead. That's anti-infantry. That one is too. I think we'll be okay. Upgrade the base real quick. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? I don't think they can get through, unfortunately. Okay. Let's move on. This one is still locked?
Fortress upgrade complete.
I think he's still... I don't know. I think he's just maybe stuck. I don't know. Okay, now he's locked. Build some infantry right there, I guess, since he's locked. And then hopefully we can get him moving through. Okay, this guy, you know what? Let's just go over there. I think that'll be easier. Now can they get through? Can you guys get through now? There we go. Alright. How are we doing? Build another reactor. We're going to get RPG ability on there. And then we can actually build another... We can build the vehicle depot air pad. I think we're going to go with the air pad. It'd be nice to have that going. And then a field armory sometime, hopefully. Okay. We got to move these guys here. And take out... Get these ODSTs for us. I like that we can just build these marines with these elephants right here. That is really convenient. And that helps out for sure. We lost a turret. Gotta get that back up. They broke through our defenses. Okay, we can do RPG ability.
Local units.
Alright, let's take them out. Take them out. Uh oh, elephant's taking some damage. Not good. We do not want that. There we go. Take out these eggs. We do not want them sitting here.
Turret complete.
Look how fast I can take them out. That's awesome. Alright, we got these ODSTs. That's why we came up there. That's what we needed. Base is doing okay. That one's taking some heat still. Air pad next. RPG ability will really help us out. And then collect these crates. That'll help too. Make some more marines. Since we got the resources to do it with that elephant. We got a nice little army built up back here. I just want to be able to build some hornets if we need it. We don't have enough resources yet. Okay. I'm glad we have those turrets. That will certainly help out. Upgrade our flamethrowers. There we go. Make them a little more strong. Stronger.
Base under attack.
Base is under attack. Yeah. We know. Okay. Let's move these guys. Let's move everybody right here. Base is looking okay. There's the air pad. That's getting updated. Okay. The next thing we're going to upgrade is our reactor. So we can get that going. Oh, maybe that's why they're... spawn right there. I didn't even know that thing was still alive. Did he come back up? What is that about? Ooh, they got some guys there too. Interesting. What is this? What is this over there?
Napalm adherent research.
This does not need to go over there. Okay, just want to build those, get those going. Did they take him out?
Fire is lit. Moving.
I don't know what they're doing over there. Well, let's go back. Let's go back. Got those Marines getting built. Look at all these Marines we have. Okay, they can focus on that. Let's see if there's something here. There is. There we go. Thank you. Okay. Move all our guys here. This can... Oh shoot, I did not mean to do that because we still need to make some. Oh well. I guess we'll go with it.
Local
okay.
Units.
Let's keep going here, take out these things. Okay, there we go.
All units.
Let's move all our units up here. Keep going here. It took us a little bit to build our armory. But we got a good one going now. So that's going to be nice. Base is looking okay. Ooh, that turret is getting hit pretty hard. Upgrade that reactor so we can upgrade our infantry and all that stuff. Let's do it. Let's just repair it so we have it for later. That one's looking good. That one's looking good. Alright. How are we doing over here? We got a little battle going on. Nice. Okay, we got a decent army though. It takes them down pretty fast. That definitely helps us out. Let's keep going here. I don't even know if this is the right way. It's probably more ODSTs up here, maybe. We're gonna have to venture over there too. Let's just take out these eggs in this little spot, and then we're gonna keep going. We're doing good here. Upgrade the medics. We might have to build some more marines just so we can stay on top of it. Take out the next one, please. There we go. Keep going. Just keep targeting them so they don't release anything. Thank you. Do that one. Oh, they're coming on the ground. Coming on the ground. Alright, I think we got them all. Pretty much. They just come out of nowhere. Alright, we got medic research. That will certainly help us out. We are losing some guys, so we're going to have to lock down real quick. And make some more marines. Let's go and upgrade that. That's doing good. Okay. Where's the one that we locked down here? This one? Yes, it is. It's you can make these marines fast, but they do also die fast. So I guess that's the balance that they got there. How are the elephants doing? He's doing good. Do not want to get those guys injured too much, because that's not going to be good. Let's go and move this flag over here if we're going to keep making some, so they can get in the battle and help them out. Man, where are these guys coming from? Probably over here.
Local units.
These guys can focus on. Look at them all.
Local units. Forge is down.
Forge is down. Not good. I thought those are elephants' health right there. I was a little worried. We lost a lot of guys.
More resources.
Wow.
Required.
We're gonna have to build some hornets, I think, to really help ourselves out here. We can't even do wingmen yet. We got the barracks upgraded all the way. I think we're going to recycle that. We're going to build a... Let's just go with another supply pad. And we'll do the wingmen. That way we can just get some more resources going. Since those are all upgraded. No sense in just leaving it there. I'm not going to spawn marines because I don't think it's worth it.
Local units.
All right, let's go and try to take them out. What's the Spartan doing? He needs to get in the action. Let's focus on this one. He's going to hit us up. Build some more marines in the meantime.
Forge is back up.
Nice. Okay, let's keep going, keep going. Look at that. Look at that blue flame. That looks awesome. Is this one shooting us? I don't know if it is or not, but let's just, I guess, just shoot whatever you can, guys. Forge is back up. Let's make a hornet. Let's do the flag. Let's do it over here, because it's a hornet. I don't think we need to keep him at the base, because we're looking pretty good with that. Upgrade that one. And let's do another one.
Wingman, research.
All right, how are we doing over here with our marines?
Local units.
Taking them out. Lost a lot of guys, but we're taking them out.
Local units.
So that's good. There we go. I love the way those napalm guys look. The flamethrowers is awesome. It's really awesome.
Forge is back up.
Nice. Okay. Let's go to our base. There we go. I should use that more often. There we go. Let's go to that. Okay. We got 27 out of 40. For guys. Resources. Why did they not kill that one yet? Let's kill that one, guys. There we go.
Hostiles clear. Let's move. It's getting darker out here.
Nice.
We need those units intact. Bring all elephants back to base, Sergeant.
All right, we got to bring all elephants back to base. So what we're going to do is we're going to keep this right there.
Move.
All right, we got to move.
Units.
Let's go all do this units. Here. I don't know if it's gonna be worth it to go up there. I think we're gonna do it. Let's do it. Let's just go up there since we're here.
Right away.
Enemy engagement.
This guy needs to be unlocked because we need to get him back to base. He's gotta remain intact. He's kind of away from everybody. Oh shoot. I don't know if we want him to go that way. We'll see how it goes.
Local units.
Okay, let's go all over here.
Local units.
Nice. Okay, those guys will help us out. They took out a supply pad, looks like, and a turret. Can't have any of that. That's not gonna be good. Build another one of those. Okay, we got two going, so we're gonna help them out.
Local units.
How's this elephant that we wanted to get over here? He's doing alright. Let's keep going. Hopefully he doesn't take too much damage going through here.
Local units.
Let's see how it goes.
Right away. On the way. On the way.
Nice. We got some more ODSTs.
One of them bit me and ran off. Is that bad? Something's wrong. I feel funny.
Uh-oh. Somebody got infected by the flood. That's not good. These hornets are nice. Alright, how's this elephant? He's good. We got those ODSTs. Alright. What are these guys doing out there? Okay. We're gonna move to the base now.
All units.
Here you go, guys. You guys can do it.
All units.
Let's go back here. Build another hornet, just because. Upgrade the supply pad. So we have that. We don't care about upgrading our hornets right now. I don't think we need to. Everybody going? No more elephants lingering around? Okay, I think we're good. There's one, two, three. Their health is looking pretty good. That one's got a little bit of damage, but I think it's gonna be good enough. Look at all these hornets we got now. That's awesome. Those guys don't stand a chance. There we go. Okay. Let's get him in there. Can we get him in there? We don't want to lock it. Twin engine. No, no, no. We should have upgraded the engine.
Hold for new orders.
Orders, sir.
Nice. We did it. We got elephants. All the elephants home. They didn't die.
Any closer on that transponder location?
I'm still trying to confirm Professor Anders' coordinates. A watch caught and all that.
We did it. All right, cool. That was a fun mission too. It was kind of slower with those elephants and those marines, but it was fun. I really enjoyed it. So hope you guys did enjoy that mission. Let's hop into mission 9 and see what that one's like. Let's do it.